innocent man.
Time to fry bigger fish, Mr. Steele. There's a rifle in the foliage to your right. Watch the woman standing on the balcony above the check-in desk. She will walk through the crowd and ask someone the time. You must kill that person, retrieve the case, and take it to the location taped under the phone.
What it is to climb out. Can I walk in peace in this city?
Hey, yo, be easy, man, yo!
Thank you.
man goal control every game.
Get away from me!
Come in, my dear, and rest your soul. You must be the big bad man my granddaddy been chatting about. Tell me things about you, you know, when he visits, and about the others who wait for you. Now, we all dead from long time, but you, I wouldn't want to be in your shoes.
I got a message to come here.
Can you hear them? Them calling your name, boy, must want you pretty bad, don't you think? Now, you do old Auntie Pulea Turner, maybe she help you. Maybe she can give you a little juju after all of this. Give you some magic to give the lawman the stink eye. Mm?
Look, this is all very, give me what? I think I got the wrong address.
Give me these things, Tommy. The nasty, proud foo-foos. Been making my boys shake their heads. Now they told the policeman where me been stashing my powders. They think it drugs. Them stupid. Now be a good boy, Tommy, and go and get the powders for Auntie Poulet.
Yeah, sure.
Don't move a muscle, chump! Sorry, I must have the wrong address.
Well, you might as well come in and rest your souls and have some tea. Do you have something there for me, Tommy?
Yeah. This place feels familiar to me. It's a smell from childhood, a deja vu.
Now, Tommy, I'm going to whisper a little errand for you. Hear me well, aye?
You look like someone I...
Them have fast boats they use to cross the seas with drugs. It is their livelihood. Me nephew been making little flying bombs to take them out. Blow the boats to coffin wood.
Thanks for the tea.
Hello? I'm looking for somebody around here.
You're looking hungry, Tommy.
Do I know you?
Hush now. One more thing and I can let you go, Tommy. My boys gone war with them boys, but no guns. While they fight in the streets, you will take this rifle. No one sees you, no one hears you. Now, Tommy, you do this for me, and you no longer tie to my apron strings.
Okay, Auntie.
You got it.
Hey! Hey, ladies! You know what I'm gonna do? I'm going to make love like a man. You know that, Chica? Something like this.
Gross. Loser.
Hey, baby! I wouldn't touch you with a 10-foot pole. Humberto Robina, he likes the ladies, not some goat in a skirt. Tommy, I love you. I love you. Let's go.
Go where? Can I get a cup of coffee first?
No time for coffee. Besides, I just had one. Tommy, how do you take out a snake? You bite him in the ass. You go and get us a little car. When you get it, come back and pick up my boy, Pepe, and take them out to such and such, their processing plant.
Whatever you say, Humberto.
Hey, Tommy, use their solvent as an explosive. Boom! Bye-bye!
Humberto, what about you?
I'm going to stay behind and watch over that cafe with Papa. He not feeling so good, you know?
The last thing I needed was this. Maybe the last thing I needed was an enema, but this comes close.
You drive like a crazy bitch!
Uh-oh. My speed is up!
Oye, let's go find our muchachos!
Hola, amigos! Oye, the solvent is around the back, amigo. Bueno, putas. Muerte. Vamos.
Vamos indeed.
Salud, my compadres. You know, they should have nice pizzas here.
Going to plant the bomb. Cover me.
Feel my black ball.
I'm gonna go get some more.
Hey, how's the cafe?
Oh, wonderful. Incredible, Tommy. Incredible. No wimps, Tommy. Just real men. And the beautiful women. Anyway, I wanted to tell you, me and Papi, to us, you're Cuban. You have proved yourself, man. You got big cojones.
Well, thank you, Humberto. Nobody said that to me since I left jail. See you around.
Sergeant yet? What a failure.
Officer, you really think my client was capable of that?
Action.
Whoa! Now that's big.
12 inches. That is regulation, baby.
Cut! Who is this idiot? You! You! Why are you in my space? Why?
What is all this crap? Aliens! Baby, fishing poles! Who's ever seen a shark that big? All this stuff's gotta go! Why'd you get in this business, you prick? Huh? For the pussy. That's why. What is this?
This is my art. Security!
Look, you pompous asshole. I own you now. I own all of this. We're gonna turn this place around. I'm gonna make you rich.
You're Tommy Vassetti, but I thought that you were...
That's right. We're gonna be making some changes around here and start making some real money.
Actually, have you ever thought about,
But first, we're gonna need some good-looking bras.
Yeah, girls are fine, but you... Wow.
What's that guy think this is? Some free art crap? Jeez, like anyone ever watched movies about fish?
Yo, Candy, I'm looking for movie talent. You interested?
Sure, but you'd have to talk to my agent.
The hell are you doing?
You should have stayed at home today.
Can you believe this, asshole?
Oh, it's over!
Now!
Come on, let's go.
Mercedes,
you know,
hey, Tommy,
you
want a party?
Now, sweets. You interested in doing some movies?
Of course, as long as it's cheap and sleazy.
You're hired. Get in.
Tommy, you coming in for a warm-up?
Maybe later, babe.
Whoa! Cool shark.
Forget about him, Mario.
How's filming going, Steve?
Well, Candy is a natural. And that new girl, she's insatiable. She went through half the cast and crew before I even took a light reading. Anyway, hey, tomorrow we're going on location to shoot the boat scenes.
Boat scenes? What boat scenes?
The fishermen are in the throes of passion when the giant shark comes in.
What'd I say about the giant shark? I said, no giant shark, all right? Just keep the cameras pointed at the poontang.
Okay. Hey, Tommy, you guys gotta try, right?
You get those flyers printed up?
Yeah, but nobody's gonna let us distribute those things. I mean, they're just too, they're unimaginative.
You don't worry about that. I've got my own ideas for distribution.
Okay. Hey, Candy, in my trailer.
I got those clothes you wanted.
Thank you.
Sonny.
Obviously, you are suffering from hearing problems, so I'll try again. Where's the goddamn money? Where's the goddamn stuff? And where's my gun or your new action? You are making an idiot out of me, Tommy, and I'm not laughing yet.
Okay, what's the problem now?
After his close encounter with the Nympho invaders, our hero finds himself unable to think of anything but this huge phallic mountain. And that's when I want to do the scene with the vat of mashed potatoes, but then
I don't give a crap about that! Just keep going, keep going. You mentioned something about some legal problem on the phone.
Congressman Alex Shrub has jumped on the pre-election bandwagon. He's going after the Puritan vote. Rumors are he's going to support measures to restrict, shall we say, the more fleshy aspects of this nation's great entertainment industry.
Okay, all right. Okay.
Candy, okay, you know Shrub. Okay, you guys get up to anything kinky?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah.
All right, there.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, Candy. Oh. Yeah.
Stormy got that.
Was that part of the, or was she talking to?
Hey, I can never tell. Anyway, you're probably best following her after the shoot. See if she'll lead you to their new love nest.
You got a camera?
Yeah, get him a camera.
Martha, someone's watching. How kinky.
You, give me that camera.
I'm sorry, but I just can't swallow this right
now.
Come
on, darling. He's hung like a sperm whale, for pity's sake. How can you not feel the part?
But Stevie...
How's my star director?
Oh, man, the struggle between the artistic integrity and the humping, pumping action continues unabated. And before you ask, yes, all four videos will be released by their... Honey, can you please keep the Andacon in the shot? He costs more per hour than you do.
Oh, sorry, Steve.
I was thinking, we need some kind of big stunt to really promote the launch. Something that will make a real impact on this city. You got any ideas?
Well, in the old days, they used to have gala events, stars, limos, the night sky crisscrossed with searchlights.
Searchlights. I got an idea.
Oh. Yeah. Well, little sequin numbers and the limos. Premieres. Oh, yes, ma'am. Of course, ma'am. And the press and the barrage of lights.
No, I've been loyal.
Sell high, buy low. Thank you.
Paolo here, to Pastor Amico.
What do you want, Paul? I don't want any fake label clothes.
Very funny, mate, but you know I don't touch bank gear. No, I was just calling to see if I can get a part in one of your movies. Back in England, I did a lot of blue stuff, mate. I'm packing more weed than you, my son.
Paul, thanks for the offer. I'll bear that in mind.
Seriously, don't forget about me after all I've done for you.
That's what I'm trying to forget about.
Don't stop that! Hey! Tommy! Hey, Tommy, look at this. This is great. I've got us this mini bar installed.
We got a whole bar downstairs, Ken.
Yeah, whatever. Well, I got the chalkboard you asked for.
Ah, that's the benefit of a law school education. The ability to follow instructions. No, I need a safe man.
Oh, all right. Well, let me think. Safe. I got it. This guy will blow you away. Ah, nah, that schmuck. He's on the inside.
Where inside?
In a police headquarters cell awaiting transfer.
I think he's about to get paroled.
Yo, you didn't mean that, right?
Cam Jones?
Yeah, that's me.
I'm busting you out.
Whatever you say.
Give me a break
and get me back to my place.
Are you stupid, chump? What
do you think?
You guys ever catch any criminals? Doing a job, and you're my safecracker.
Beats losing my ass in his cell.
We need a stick-up man, you know one?
Hey, Tommy, this stuff keeps you sharp, man. Woo! I could be your stick-up man. Stick him up!
You ain't a stick-up man, you're an idiot. Now get yourself a drink and shut up.
Hey, get out of my way! Yeah, ow.
Relax.
Cam, what do you think?
Well, the best shooter in this town is a guy named Cassidy.
Is that so?
Yeah, a military guy, or thinks he is. I doubt he was ever in the army, but he certainly knows how to get a hold of guns. He'll be down at the shooting range.
Phil Cassidy?
Why?
I'm looking for a man who can handle a gun. From this setup, I'm not too convinced.
Son, I can shoot a fly off your head at 80 feet.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I learned it in the army.
Fly shooting real popular in the army? Glad I don't pay tax.
You trying to be funny, kid? Let's shoot!
Aim 3, 2, 1, fire!
So, do you want to do me a favor and help me put together a job?
Son, after shooting like that, if you asked me to be your wife, I'd say yes.
Things are starting to come together nicely here.
What's the plan, Tommy? Que pasa, amigo?
The plan is you keep doing that like a moron. Anyhow, we need a driver.
Tommy, I'll do it. I can drive.
You want Hillary, mister. Not some smart-talking law school chum. Hillary's a real deal. You ain't never seen anyone drive so fast. I'll give him a call here. Hey, Hill. It's Phil. How's it going? No, don't talk. We'll reminisce later. You want to do me a favor? I got me a guy from up north. No, I don't think he was in the service. But he wants a driver for a bit of action. Okay, I understand.
What'd he say?
Well, he'll do it, no problem. Well, there might be a little problem. See, he has abandonment issues. Seems he won't work for anyone who can't beat him. Something to do with his mama. Anyway, he wants to race you first. Said he'd meet you outside.
Why can't I meet someone normal for a change?
You Tommy? Oh, of course you're Tommy. I mean, why else would anyone want to speak to me? Okay, consider it this way. I'll drive for you if, and only if, you can drive properly. Leave me alone, and I'll never forgive you.
Calling all officers. Three races, this is illegal information.
Okay, I'll drive for you, but please, treat me bad.
Oh, tomorrow I go home!
Damn, it's hot.
As you can see, gentlemen, this is going to be the easiest buck we ever made.
Tommy, seriously, you gotta consider going into law.
What the hell are you smoking, man? This ain't no simple plan. Well, who needs a simple plan anyway? Take communism. Now that was a simple plan. Didn't do Russia any favors, huh?
Calm down, all right? With a team like this, it's gonna be no problem. We got Cam on safe. Phil, you and me will handle security. And Hillary will drive the getaway car.
aren't you forgetting somebody? Somebody who helped you to no end in this town? Somebody
Ken!
Like...
Ken, that's right. Ken here, he washes the money for us. And he keeps the drinks on ice.
I don't understand what I'm supposed to be doing here.
Look, it's easy. Haven't you ever seen a movie? We walk into the bank. We wave the gun around and leave very rich men. I'll drive.
Watch yourself,
great!
Here, sonny.
A passenger!
Wait till I tell the group about this.
Damn, you chicken!
Tommy, Hillary's taking up too much room.
I am not!
R2!
Hey, shut up, you two, or you can get out and walk.
Yes, Hillary.
Driving around the block, okay?
Okay, Tommy, okay.
Leggy sticky bomb bomb.
This is a raid! Nobody move! Everybody up against that wall!
Phil, hold down the fort.
Wilco, roger that!
Come on, Cam, the vault's upstairs.
You enjoying this, punk? You little wimp! Damn! It's a Flange 9000.
This could take hours to crack. Or 5 minutes if you could find a manager.
I'll go find where he's holed up. Bill, things still sweet?
Sure. Everything's real quiet.
You think you can mess with us?
You, you're coming with me.
Okay, okay, just don't shoot.
I said nobody move!
It's on a time lock. You might as well give up now.
Hell, I can bypass the time lock.
Then we just need your key code and we're good.
Stay here. You try anything and you're dead. I'm gonna check on Phil. I'll be right back.
I told you not to touch that alarm! The SWAT team will be here any minute. I could do with some help here, Tommy!
I'm taking my shot. What? You are completely surrounded.
Surrounded? They're prepping themselves. The rotten bastards.
Tommy, the vault's open.
Okay, we got the SWAT retirement fund. Let's get out of here.
Okay, you asked for it. You've had your last chance.
They're storming the place. Take cover! Where's Hillary? I'll give him abandonment issues.
Suspect in range! I'm taking him out!
Hey guys! Get in! I got you covered!
Hands on your head, pal!
To drive, have you, moron?
Get that airplane lumber!
Mercedes? Yeah, I'm a little tense.
What'd I tell you, Tommy? What'd I tell you? Fence, what better watch out when Ken Paul is in town? Come on, give me a bigger slice, mate. Come on, I've got to get some new friends.